of America's most popular video game comes America's favorite new game show.
Thanks, Rod Roddy. Hey, folks, welcome to Grand Theft Auto, the game show where our contestants play for big prizes and kill hookers. Well, let's meet our contestants now.
Hi, I'm Kathy Borden, mother of three and part-time secretary at our local church. I collect potato chips that look like celebrities.
Hi, I'm Toby Morimoto. I'm a freshman at Poway High School. Aside from playing video games, I enjoy playing with my Game Boy and playing games on my PC and my Xbox.
Hi, I'm Tom Kehoe. I'm in the music industry. I'm a cashier at Coconuts Records at Downers Grove, Illinois. I have a Cocker Spaniel named Bud, and we enjoy watching Judging Amy.
Fantastic! Rod Roddy, tell our contestants about their mission.
Sure, Lyle. There's a nightclub at the top of the audience. Your mission is to go there, retrieve a suitcase full of cocaine, and make it safely back to your podium. But look out, the audience is filled with some interesting characters. A cop, a prostitute, and a homeless man.
Fantastic, let's go to the weapons wheel.
Spin the wheel, and then you'll know what weapon you take with you to get that blow.
Kathy gets a chainsaw, Toby gets a baseball bat, and Tom gets a magnum. Good for you! All right, contestants. Ready, set.
Look at that! Kathy's jumped the clock with her chainsaw from Sears Craftsman, where dependability is job one. Uh-oh, it doesn't look so dependable after all. It must have gotten jammed up with Toby's guts. That gives Tom the opportunity to head for the stairs and go to the nightclub. Look out, Tom, there's a homeless man.
Get a jab. Inhale. Tom, look at him.
Uh-oh, there go two audience members. Now that's a killer with ambition.
Here's Kathy.
Looks like she's going to grab the baseball
second,
bat.
Kathy, that is not your weapon.
TV apologizes for the excessive violence in the preceding skit. However, we thought it was necessary to edutain our audience on America's unhealthy obsession with violent video games,
such as Grand Theft Auto Vice City, available from Rockstar Games. In stores now. Enjoy.